Hi, the guy you see next to me is solving one of the biggest problems in the world.
Hi, my name is Romil.
But first, let me tell you what the problem is.
Water crisis. See, lakes like this are dried out. And according to the data, this is the case for some specific percentage of world's lakes and rivers. So when Romil's mom constantly complained about him sitting home all day and playing video games,
I had to do something about it.
This engineering student with 7 backlogs in mechanical engineering took a break from college, went to his desktop, logged onto social media accounts and dedicated his time
to solve the water crisis.
He came up with a unique solution. You put this solution on the internet and bam! The solution attracts other jobless surfers and floats your post to the top. So after just 15 minutes, you can see the difference between the dried out lake and a full lake.
If I can fill one lake, I can fill all the lakes.
So he went to his desktop computer and dropped a ton of his solution, treated it with Snapchat filters, Photoshop technology, and crazy hashtag technology. He was able to transform the entire dried lake from this to this. A full 1080p transformation that's clean of any grain and is low in file size for easy uploads. So what is this method that you used?
I used Photoshop and Snapchat filter technology. But filter technology is usually used for taking selfies and food and making you look like an old dead grandpa. But I used it for Google Maps and mobile.
But why don't more people do this?
Because it takes a lot of free time. And yes, a lot of free time. But it's not impossible.
It is not impossible. That is why Romil is thinking big. He wants to Photoshop melting icebergs, extinct animals, and clean air. With an entire team, dropouts from mechanical, tens of gold flakes in funding, and the goal of making the world more superficial.
So according to Romil, all we have to do is just believe. That's some minutes. See you next week. If we are all alive.